In today's history's headlines, the adventures of Ozzie and Harriet in Bethlehem.
Before stepping up into their roles as part of one of America's favorite TV families, Mr. and Mrs. Nelson had a date with a couple of hundred Lehigh University students.
Ricky Nelson was saying hello to Mary Lou in 1961. America had been saying hello to the Nelson family for years.
The Adventures of Ozzie and Harriet, starring the entire Nelson family.
Their TV show, offering up a slice of squeaky clean Americana, was on the air from 1952 until 1966. And some of the Lehigh Valley residents tuning in to watch every week may have said hello to Ozzie quite a few years earlier when he came to Bethlehem, not as a TV star, but as a band leader.
His name was Oswald George Nelson, and he was born in Jersey City, New Jersey.
Nelson showed an early aptitude for music, and even though he would go on to earn a law degree from Rutgers University, he decided to pursue music full-time and formed his own band. Nelson met his future wife, Harriet Hillard, in 1931 and brought her on board as a singer.
By 1932-33, they are rising in the popular music charts of the day.
They made the rounds, playing ballrooms and theaters and lots of college proms, which is what brought Ozzie and Harriet to Bethlehem in 1934. Lehigh University's student-run newspaper, The Brown and White, carried the news. The Ozzie Nelson Orchestra would be the headliners for the event on May 5th at the Hotel Bethlehem.
It grew almost 2,000 people.
The Brown and White later reported the event was a big success. Ozzie and his band were paid $1,000. Later on, he'd command much bigger paychecks, of course, when his brood became
America's favorite family, the Nelsons.
They really were family to historian Frank Whalen, cousins, in fact.
It was always a real sensation at our home at Christmas, waiting for the Nelsons' Christmas card, because it usually contained a photograph of them.
All four of the original Nelsons are now gone, but we'll always have reruns.
Well, that about does it for this season. We hope you have a real nice summer, and we'll be back to see you again in the fall. Good night.